Ainsworth, first time cross, curls it beautifully. It's a goal for Everton, and it's Carsley. It was coming, and then the 70th minute, Everton have taken the lead. It was a poor ball from Di Canio that led to Ainsworth being fed out on the left-hand side. And he hit a first-time cross in, which Carsley towered above the West Ham defence to head home and give Everton the lead. And West Ham yet again find themselves behind at home. The single